teens now getting drunk on hand sanitizer. Half dozen teenagers in Southern California have been sent to the emergency room over the past few months over hand sanitizer. Public health officials say the teens have been treated for alcohol poisoning after drinking hand sanitizer. Liquid hand sanitizer is 62% ethyl alcohol and makes a 120-proof drink. Plus, officials say it's very easy for teens to purchase. Experts are telling parents to buy foam hand sanitizer because it's harder to distill the alcohol. Parents are being urged to monitor sanitizers the way they would liquor or medicine.